Hold on, wait. Stop. So you want to build muscle. You want to know how much volume it takes for you to increase hypertrophy. But building muscle, growing. Well, listen, it's a lot of things that's going to come into play with that.
And I don't need improvement. Fell asleep, a man woke up superhuman.
Are you a beginner? Are you intermediate? Are you advanced? You'd be surprised, but if you're a beginner, you're going to put on some of the most muscle in the quickest duration of time. All right, so if you're a beginner, you're liable to put anywhere from 5 to 10 pounds of muscles on within the first 3 to 4 months of your lifting journey, okay? Now, it really depends on where you stand. Are you a beginner? Like I said, are you an intermediate? Are you advanced? If you're a beginner, you may mess around and start off with just 1 to 2 sets per body part a week, right? And that's gonna be powerful for you. Now, when I say volume, this is what I mean. Volume is how many sets on each body part, pretty much, okay? It could be sets, it could be reps, but generally speaking, it's sets. How many sets per week are you gonna hit on a given body part, all right? That's your volume, and that's what I mean by volume if you don't know. Now, if you're a beginner, there's really no cookie cutter type thing. Being a beginner, once you start working out and training, you're gonna see some results very fast. All right, very quick. If you're intermediate, you may still somewhat have this kind of approach a little bit, depending on, you know, your lifting journey as an intermediate. So with that being said, you may be able to do certain things that you've never done before and see some quick results, but it really depends. And then if you're advanced, it's gonna take a lot more for you to get some type of growth. And your growth rate, your hypertrophy and your growth rate is either gonna still be kind of slower than if you were a beginner, or you may reach your peak depending on how far you are. But you can still consistently get some gains. It just won't be as much of a gain, say, as like somebody who's a beginner. So this is what I like to tell people. If you're a beginner, start working out, start doing something, all right? I always say start off with, say, 2 to 3 sets at first per muscle group as a beginner, right? Just to get the feel of it. And when you're doing this, in terms of your level of intensity, like say you're on the bench press, you know, don't go to failure. You are a beginner. You don't have to go to failure. You understand? You could leave anywhere from 1 to 2 reps, maybe even 3 reps in the tank, maybe even 4 reps in the tank on a given set. All right, so my beginners, don't go to failure with your intensity, man. I say, you know, start with maybe 2 sets per body part a week, two to three sets per body part per week, all right? And then work your way up. Now, when I'm talking about sets and volume, you know, you could go anywhere from 3 sets a week per body part to, I mean, there's studies on people who have done 40 sets, 49 sets, 50 sets. Per week per body part. So, you know, it's really gonna depend on the individual. It's really gonna depend on where you are in your journey. It's really gonna depend on your goals specifically, all right? For my guys, it's intermediate, advanced. You know, you definitely wanna be doing at least 8 to 10, at least 10 sets per body part. You know, your arms and things like that, you know, you don't really need to do as many because you're gonna be hitting those arms, you're gonna be hitting your biceps, you're gonna be hitting your triceps and stuff like that on bench press, when you're doing back pulls, when you're doing different pulls, doing different pushes. You're gonna be hitting your arms, but you know, you can still throw in, say, about, you know, two to four sets extra a week. To be honest, maybe even 2 to 3 sets for your arms in terms of volume per week, okay? As far as advanced, hey, I would consider myself high intermediate advanced. You know what I'm saying? And at this particular point, guys, I'm cutting. So, you know, I'm not really killing it with my volume. I'm not going crazy with volume, because I'm cutting, right? But once I finish cutting and I go through my muscle building phase and my hypertrophy phase, look, I can't talk right now, I'm really going to step up my volume. And that's what we have to do as advanced lifters, all right? But for the most part, guys, there's no cookie cutter volume for you. It's really simple that you have to really go forth and try things out and see what works for you. If you're doing too much volume, you're gonna know. You're gonna feel it, all right? Look, if y'all got any questions, man, definitely comment below. I'm here for you, man. I'm the testosterone coach. I'm I'm a personal trainer, and I'm also known as Black Superman, and I got you, man. Hit me in the DM. Salute.